Christian Carey with Liechty Homes over in Jamestown, North Dakota, continuing with part two of our three-part video series and how to start and finish your modular home project. Let's get into step one of this process. During the step one process, you should already have your home basement constructed, either a crawl space or full basement. At this time as well, you should have all of your on-site quotes done with your contractor. Step two is when the home gets delivered to the job site. During the second step of the process, the home will be craned on to the basement or crawl space foundation. You will have the contractors there that are provided by recommendations from your sales associate. When the home is set onto its foundation, the contractor will seal plate seal the home and start preparations in hooking up onto the foundation and the additional work that needs to be done. During this next step process, your sales associate will be lining up and helping coordinate with the contractors on the next steps. During step three of the process, your sales associate will have a contractor come in to do the sheetrocking and floor close up of your home. During this time as well, you can have your HVAC contractor, electrician, and plumber come in to finish out and do some work. You'll need to have stairs built for your basement, and you also need to have front stairs made as well, or any additional decking or outside work that you would like done. Coming into step four, your sales associate, after the home project is finished, will come back and fill out paperwork with you on warranty information. During step four, your sales associate will come back and help you walk through the home and take down any notes of some damages that might have occurred or haven't gotten fixed. Afterwards, your sales associate will hand in that information to the factory and they will come out and repair it for you. And those are the four steps during the building process that you should be expecting. We will continue on with our third part in the next video. Thank you for watching the video, guys, and on behalf of everybody at Liechty Homes, thank you, and we appreciate your business.